Hello, citizens of the Kingdom of Hollywoodland. I'm Anna. Oh, I mean, Princess Anna. Well, you're all here to hear the story of my sister, the Queen of Arendelle. Oh, so have any of you seen my sister?
No.
No. Well, she's about so tall, blonde, can't keep to herself. Oh yeah, she's really weird. I see snow powers. No. Hmm. Oh, I know. Hey, Elsa, do you want to build a snowman? Yeah, that never really works.
So where should we start?
Where should we start? Let it go! Let it go!
No! Fun, but not yet.
That is the beginning. Come and ramp up to it. Where do you want to start here?
Where every good story starts, at the beginning.
Got you covered. It was a dark and stormy night.
No, it wasn't.
Long ago it was, in a galaxy far, far away.
No, it most certainly was not. Anna loved playing with Elsa's magical snow.
Until one horrible day, when Elsa built a giant snow monster.
Whoa. Jumping ahead again. Let's back it up. Beep, 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 beep. You see, Elsa hit Anna with her magic powers, freezing Anna's head.
So her parents, the king and queen, rushed Anna to the help of the trolls. And if you're not familiar with trolls, well, consider yourself lucky. They are mischievous little creatures with strange magic. I never liked them, frankly. Especially after one of them stole my girlfriend in college.
Okay, focus. Grandpa, the king of the trolls, fixed on his head.
Do you want to build a snowman? You're going to have to be a snowman.
No way, Anna.
Okay, bye.
Cinderella?
No.
Tarzan?
No.
Finding Nemo?
No.
After this?
No. Okay. I know it's very sad and prevalent, but it helps propel Elsa toward her destiny, and it moves our story forward to the best day ever, Coronation Day. Oh, and would you believe it? Anna does meet someone tall, dark, and dreaming. Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Oh, no. I don't like the look of that guy. He's like too good looking.
Oh, hush. You're just jealous because he's so dreamy.
You're said dreamy.
Dreaming.
You know what? Conceal, don't feel. Hey, look, Ma. No Hans.
Dark, cold curse.
Come to think of it, it was worse than cold. It was frozen! Marketing, what are you gonna do?
Be the good girl, always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
Storm rage on.
Yes, please. Let it go.
The cold never bothered me anyway.
No, good.
Excuse me.
Oh. Who are you?
Kristoff.
It's Kristoff. Don't Kristoff! From the story, that's the guy! Yeah, tell me about more. Hi! Hi! You know, we didn't recognize you without your reindeer.
No, Sven.
Is that her name?
Okay, well, Sven found himself some carrots.
Your Majesty!
You're welcome.